Hello everyone and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. Why are we on greed mode? Let's not be doing that. Oh, that's right. We had Eden's Blessing. First floor Joker. I may be interested in this, but it's Curse of the Blind. But I may still be interested in this. Baby Plum. Oh, it's one of these. They're cute. I like these. Smooth. Okay. It's not the hardest boss in the world. It is, I suppose, slightly tanky. Jeez. Okay, I do like that. So we have a Wheel of Fortune card and a bomb. Not happy about that one. Well, that's a bit of a shame right there. We'll try to find a key. At the very least, I know we're gonna end up rerolling Mr. Boom. That's bare minimum. Although, never mind. What are you? Oh, okay. Quince. Neat. That's neat. Wasn't expecting to have a knife run. I'm okay with it. I just, you know, didn't see it coming because we had Curse of the Blind. But, you know. Soul hearts, they do exist. That was a very good chest. Jeez. Thanks, game. I would very much like... Really? Okay. No luck. Well, no item room for me today. That's fine, we have the knife. That's just rude. That's interesting. Now, I don't honestly know, does Maw of the Void give black hearts still? We can't take it anyway. So it doesn't really matter. That's right. I forgot we can't do that sort of play. Speed down hurts a little bit, but we'll make it. That's a tinted rock right there. I mean, I suppose that's more marked rock than tinted. Regardless. I was hoping that I'd be able to go on the special path this time, but we don't have resources, so... Do you mind? Oh, hello, Abby. Is it time for you to climb on my lap? Yeah? Hi. Say hello to the microphone. No? Okay. That's fine, too. You weren't even facing me! Jerk. Oh, I got stuck. Well. That kinda sucks. On the bright side, now maybe we'll have an opportunity to take the path less traveled. We'll see. We will see what the game has in store. The dead onion, I like it. Gotta love spectral and piercing piers. You almost got me, sir. That would have been unpleasant. Lucky rock, okay. That might change things. Ooh. 7-cent diplopia. Okay, we're going for it. You got it. Now the play. I think is this. What? It's the lucky rock, not the shining rock, you dummy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I hate it. Come on, game. Save me from myself. Thank you. Thank you. Now that right there is a nice setup. First floor, double growth hormones. Yeah, this is good. This is what we want to see. Oh jeez. I don't think Gabby likes the thunder in the game. How cute. Gabby, it's not real, don't worry. Here, we might not. Let's see what this is. I think it's a two. It is a two. I will gladly take the paperclip. That is a absolute win. Yeah, this run is looking decent. Little blub. I remember you. Nope. So flight added on top. It's a beautiful thing. Okay. This might have been a mistake going in here. Then we had Midas Touch and a mystery item. Look at them. Well, it was a nice run while it lasted. Oh, hello. I see the crap there now. I understand. Free soul heart. Don't mind if I do. I would like to get some resources. That'd be nice. It's okay if we don't just yet, but... cool. Well, we'll have a second chance here soon. We can walk into the white fire, turn into the lost, do the level backwards, fight a second... I just can't do it again. One day I will learn what this boss is called. Bob's brain did some work, damn. And we beat the odds on a deal. Oh, hello, old Krampus. That's like OG Flash design. Okay, Bob's brain is big damage. Now, what even? Oh, interesting. These are open instead of closed because the knife piece. That's right. Gotta watch out for Bob's brain, Andrew. Second bomb is good. Min-min. So with two bombs, I actually can get into my apartment. So we're in the clear. Yes. You'll love to see it. Well, even... Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I should... but I'm happy I did it. Shame we can't go down, but I wouldn't have been able to anyway because I don't have two bombs, so never mind. So it was the right decision. We're in the clear. We're good. Yeah, Bob's brain is a lot better than it used to be. We have NASA worms. I hate this. Got one. What is this notification all about? Please hold. Oh, there's the seed, by the way. I'm bad and forgot about it earlier. Whoops. Oh, okay. Is the most not redundant effect I could have at the moment. And yeah, I know. Most not redundant. Don't worry about it. That's intentional. Gotta press the buttons. Wasn't worth it, but you gotta try. Nice. Ooh, that was a good shot. Yeah, okay, I'll do this. Never mind, I was hoping for a blood donation machine. Okay. I don't have the bombs. I wish I did, but I don't. Can I maybe go buy them? Might be able to gamble for them as well. I'll take my chances doing this. I was hoping we'd have had a better payout, but we didn't. That's fine. Yeah? Okay, now we have a different question. What was my item in the item room? Perfect. And I like having options. I'll even test it. I'll try my odds. You know, that sums up a lot. Okay, we have some choices to make. I'm taking the blanket, I know that with certainty. Are we also taking 1+1? I think so. I see two items and I don't know what they are. Dreamcatcher, I would assume, and broken key? Who knows? homing bombs work with Bob's brain? We do kind of need to find out. I'm going to lean towards no. No, it does not. I wonder if I just bomb my way in here. It's a thought. I'm curious. I don't know. In one of my own bombs, but this is fine. I wonder. If it were closer, I could have just moved the damn thing closer. Just need to remember to use my brain sometimes, I swear. Second. Should we take this? Then we go to the boss. Tough twins. I've fought these guys before. Not so tough. Taking a little delirium was the right call or not, but we'll find out. I wish I had a half soul heart. We will be dying on this. Don't worry. We will activate Dark Judas. Do you do a thing now for me? Yeah, you do. Okay. Dislike that our flight was taken from us. Okay, don't like. Thank you. Excuse you, I had Dark Judas. Why did you not activate? I feel as though I've been cheated. It shows I have the 1x life. Well, that's just not fair. We figured out something, but it doesn't feel good. I don't like that. But it is what it is, I guess. That's just the rules of the game. We lose, I guess, all items? Including respawns? Which is stupid, but it is what it is. Hope you guys enjoyed though. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you next time.